If Supreme Personality of Ramchandra, Narsinghadev, anyone is there, first we will have to worship our Gurudev, then to them. Guru Puja is essential first. So you are like our Gurudev. We want to worship you and then to our husband. And we know that you are husband of all whole world. Ishwara Paramakrishna, Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadirad Govinda, Sarva Karan Kant. So Krishna is husband of all whole world. He is only tester. Even Baldev Prabhu, he is Dasya of Krishna. All. So, Gopis are telling, you are promised in Gita. What? Ye jatha mam prapadyante tam tathaiva bhajamyaham. Those who will worship me, in what mood, I will repay them. I am bound to repay them. So we have come to worship you. Why you are not worshipping us? In what mood I have come to serve you? You should accept our services. Otherwise, you will have to...
You will be guilty for this.
Then Krishna was satisfied and he began to dance. How much days? How much? Many hours. Not only 1-2 hours. The night became Om Brahmaratri. Brahmaratri means?
1000 yug.
So long. Brahma and all others began to do Pushpa Varsha, flowers, shower of flowers. The demigods, goddesses, they became faint in the sky in their barefoots. Their husband could not saw the rash because they are not qualified, but their wives were somewhat qualified to see. And that is why they became. And in the laps of their husbands. So, after that, when Rash was going at once, Krishna was disappeared from Rash. Why? To make new their love and affection. At once he became. And then Gopi was weeping and searching him. After that, when they were weeping so much, on the bank of Yamuna Puri. At once Krishna appeared. Then gopis asked something to him. What they asked? Bhajato anu bhajanti eka. Ekad eva viparjayam. No bhayansya bhajanti eka etan no brushad. Some gopis took the hands of Krishna in their lap. Some took the feet of Krishna in their lap. Some took betel net from his mouth. And some standing on very far away and looking towards Krishna as if they will shoot arrow from their eyes. Some angry with some. Who was doing so? Srimati Radhika. Some Chandravali taking his hands in his lap and all that. They asked one question to Krishna. We want to ask this question. And then answer and question and answer was going on. They asked Krishna that we know that some persons are like these. If anyone doing bhajan, then they do bhajan. If anyone has love and affection for anyone, then he also reciprocal each other. And some are that if anyone will serve or not, he has no love and affection, but yet he will have love and affection for that. And third, those who are loving, serving or not, no question, they don't have love to anyone. In this, in what category you are, we want to know. Can you explain what I told? Again.
Gopis asked a question to Krishna. First question was that there are one category of people in this world that if somebody loves them, then they also love that person. Second category is that whether or not somebody loves them, they love other person. And the third category, whether other person loves or not loves, they will not love. So these are three different reciprocations of love.
So in what category you are? Gopi wanted to make Krishna culprit that if any, in any category Krishna will be, then he is guilty. Krishna began to smile as if he is guilty. He took his Pitambar here and very gently, sweetly, smiling something, and he began to tell him, "Oh Gopis, I am not any of any category of the party told. Why? First, those who are loving, those who loves him, these are in the category of businessmen. If anyone is giving $1, then they will give anything in the value of $1, anything. 2 mangoes, 4 mangoes, or anything, any masala. Masala means spices or anything. One is giving and another is. Here is no bhakti, no love and affection. Understand what I am telling? What? Repeat me. If you are giving me
one glass of
juice and taking $1, it is business policy. So if you want love and then I love anyone, then what is this? This is business. I am not in category. So if you are worshipping and wanting anything benefit for Krishna in India, anyone can worship Shankar. Oh Shankar, I will give you Batasha. Batasha means any sweet, very little. I want that my business should go high. I should have a son. I have no children. I want to have a son. Oh, quickly you can give. Like Ravan, like Jarasandha, Shishupal, they are all like this. So we should not try to be like that. If Gurudev outwardly loving or not, no heart, just should try to love. But it is true that whether you are loving or not loving, serving or not serving, Gurudev must have some affection to you. Because he is not business. If you want to be happy, a true devotee, then you should try to follow your Gurudev's words.
Sure.
And if you are not following your Gurudev, then truly you are not. I want to be very, that you should be very tolerant. Try to tolerate, otherwise your family will be ruined. Your relation with Gurudev will ruin. You should tolerate. Otherwise you cannot be happy with all devotees. Daily making so many problems, quarreling to all others. So try to learn this shloka. Tina dapi suni chena. Tauro rapi sahishnuna. Amanina manadena kirtana. Either if unwanted or unwillingly and he opens his dust. Go at once and take the lotus feet of that devotee. Oh, forgive me. I have done mistake. In this way. So tolerance is the backbone of our bhakti. So be like that. Even more than trees. Two things. Not wanting anything and giving his everything to others. His life is like that. Fruits, bark, leaves, fruits, shade, every wood for others. And he never wants any drop of water that you should give him. So if you want to be a true devotee, you should try to follow all these things. And if you are not following all this, so you must be weak. You cannot serve your Guru. You cannot serve Radha Krishna. So, Krishna is telling, Mitho bhajanti je sakhya swarthai ekanta udyamahite na tatra sauhidam dharmam swartham tatdena anyatha. So, those who are one, that he should also, she should also love me and I will love her. Or I should love him and he should love me. So here there is no bhakti at all. No dharma, religion or anything there. No love. And second in category you are. Whether anyone is loving you, I am loving you or not, but you are loving me. Like a father, true father. If children become bigger one, and when father has married them with any girl, and they quickly give up their father and mother, they don't want to serve them. Especially in old days. In India something is there, but now the air from Western countries have come. And this civilization is also going to be ruined. So father and mother and Gurudev, they love their disciples, their children, sons and daughters, whether they are serving Gurudev or not. I know, Swamiji also, my Gurudev also. I have served so many very qualified disciples of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So gentle, so merciful. Even one wanted to kill his Gurudev, Siddhanti Maharaj, Gurudev, disciple of Swami. He was attacked with his disciple. He took some axe and wanted to kill him. But even he was escaped and he had some love and affection that he should be changed. So Gurudev is, father, mother may be like that. There is something religious and something love and affection. Father never wants that he should serve me up, but he will help and nourish and support us. Third, what? Bhajato api, abhajato, abhajanti bhajata. And those who don't have any love, nothing, who are loving or not loving. Understand? Another party is loving or not loving. He never he will love anyone. In this, there are four kinds of persons. Who? Atmaram. Atmaram, you know? Self. Never wants anything from anyone, like Sukadev Goswami. He had nothing to love. When he took birth, and he at once quickly ran away into the dense forest. His father was telling him, oh son, oh son, oh son, ha putra, ha putra. But he never came. Because he don't want anything from anyone. He's Atmaram. Why? Always chanting, remembering, and serving his worshipful deity. So he never. Second, aptakam. Aptakam means whose all wishes are fulfilled. Our wishes are not fulfilled. So many wishes. Daily. New. If one's requirement is fulfilled, another will come. New thing. So we are not. But Narada Rishi, all wishes are satisfied. Why? He is serving Krishna. Krishna Bhakta Nishkam. So Narada has nothing to do anything. But Sukadeva Goswami, Sanak Sanandana, this fourth Chatushkumar, all their wishes has been fulfilled. Nothing to love anyone. And third, akritagya, ungrateful creatures, like animals. But father, mother has served me whole life, and when he became young, he left his family. Why? Sometimes he rebukes, and sometimes nothing rebukes him, but even, So they are akritagya. Akritagya means English?
Ungrateful.
You know ungrateful? Don't be ungrateful. And fourth, Gurudrohi. Gurudrohi means? No. What word?
Revolting against Gurudev.
He turns against his superiors and those who show affection.
If there is cause or not cause. Oh, you have become old, nonsense. My children cannot sleep in night, you are doing no religious. But they will do. So they are gurus. But I am not any one of them. Why? Gopis wanted to capture Krishna in any of these four. But Krishna is telling that I am not any one of them. Why? First is, Atmaram. Krishna told that I am not Atmaram. Atmaram means like Sukadeva Goswami. I am not like that in that category. Why? My all requirements have not been fulfilled. I am not Atmaram. Because my Atmaram is who? Atma, soul, Sri Radhika. I want to satisfy Srimati Radhika always and to serve Radhika. And that is why I have played on flute and called, oh, come on, Lalite, Vishakhe, Radhe. So if I was up to come, how I had called you? And if I am Atmaram, then now why appeared he before you? Understand?
Yes.
I am not Atmaram or Atmakam because I am lacking so many things, that is why I am again appeared among your council to dance, to have your love and affection. I always require your love and affection. Without this I cannot survive. So I am not Atmakam, not Atmaram. And in this next hand, I am not Gurudrohi, not Akritagya. Because I have come to serve you now. So I am not Akritagya, ungrateful. I want to serve you all. And that is why I have come. And not Gurudrohi. Gurudrohi means? Telling spirit. Anyone in this world. So I am not out any among four. And he told, Naham tu sakho bhajato pi jantun bhajami isham anubhriti abhrtaye yatha dhanu labdha dhani binaste tachintyan bhato naveda. Oh, you can ask me why you disappeared. Because this is night, so much andhakar, darkness, and we left everything for you. Our children's husband, home, homework, everything we left for you, and you disappeared at home. So you are akritavya. Oh, don't think. Oh, you are my beloved. I am your beloved. You know why I disappeared? Only to renew your love and affection. And I was here, not anywhere else. And I was looking that you are calling me, O Krishna, O Krishna. Tava kathamritam stapta jivanam kapibhiriditam kalmashapaham shabanamangalam shimadatatam bhuvi grinanti te bhuridajana. I was not very far away. I was following you that your lotus dust, feet dust should come on my head. And hearing what you are telling, I know that you are my beloved. In this whole world, you are supreme, having love and affection for me. So I wanted to whole world that you are greatest beloved of mine. For that, and to renew our love. If husband and wife is always 100 years with them, no quarrel, nothing, then it is not so pleasant. Sometimes two vessels should quarrel. And then again, renewal. Then love becomes like that. So I want to test all these things. That is why I am. Napareham nirvadya sanjujang susadu kritya vibhuta jisavivam ma bhadana durjara kriha shinkhala sambhishya tatvarpada. Oh, I cannot be. Your love and affection is highest and so much pure. There is no black spot. That is not for you, only you want to please. Anna Bhilashita Sunnat, this is shlok, which Rupa Goswami told, it is fully applied on gopis, not to anyone. Only fully to extreme for gopis. So Krishna is telling that I cannot repay you. Gopis ask that of I, you cannot repay, you can repay. Oh, how? If I am telling that you should ask any benediction, and then we will quickly answer, what? Oh, give your service. Then again, I will make so much grateful. So we can. So you should be pleased to me. I know that you are my beloved. Then when Krishna told like, see, that this, that I cannot repay you, then Krishna, gopis at once became so. Oh, Krishna has what? Conquered. By this word that he has told like this. Thus imitating these sweet talks, conversations were there. But when Krishna was taken by a crow in Mathura, what became? What it became? All the gopis were lamenting. Mother Yashoda, Nanda Baba. And they were always thinking, remembering Krishna. And here in Mathura, Mother Devaki and Father Vasudeva, they wanted to make any some impression that he, Krishna, should forget gopis all. Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maya and all. So he wanted to make them Kshatriya. Kshatriya, no? In gopis, no need of taking upavita or taking upavita. Who gives upanayan by Gayatri, then it is seen that he is his son. Now, Vasudeva Maharaj wanted to give his upavita, that he should know that he is my son. And that is very, very quickly, after the death of Kans, after 2 days only, 3 days, he announced that today we are going to give open hand to Krishna with fire sacrifice. All were invited, but any one of the Prajavasi were not invited. Even Vasudev was brother of Nand Baba, and there was so much friendship. Rohini also with Jashoda, but they could not invite. Though Vrindavan was very nearer to Mathura, so much. Only two, but they could not invite. Krishna was saved, Baldev was saved. Very beautiful now here. Taking some saffron cloth, one danda, and then with Vedic mantras, everything was done. They took wooden sandals, one talpatra, umbrella, and brahmachari. And Gurudev told that, now you can go to with to your mother, father, and at least 7 doors, you should, and then come to me. At that time, Krishna took anything, cloth like this, and taking all these things, now Guru has told him to go to beg from your mother first. Krishna was thinking, where is my mother? Mother. He remembered his Jashoda. My mother has told that when Upanayan, I will do your Upanayan, then I will give so much golds in your... So he was thinking, where is my mother? Where? Nowhere. At once began to weep loudly, oh mother, mother Jashoda. Tears were coming, and in very quickly he became senseless and fell down on the earth. All were weeping. Now, Vasudeva and Devaki are thinking. He never thinks us his father or mother. Only he remembers his father and Nanda Baba his father. But what became of Nanda and Jashoda? After that, anyhow, water was given. And he came in senses, but always weeping, all day and night. Anyone could not pacify him. And quickly, very quickly, he was sent to Gurukul, to Sanya, very far away, in the mountains, where it was all everything dry. And he was Shaiva, not Vaishnava, to him. If any Vaishnava will be Guru, then he will quickly know that, oh, he is Supreme Personality. So that is he was sent to Sangyatni, very far away, that he should not remember Braja and Mother Jashoda and Nanda and cows and only 2 days. Then here Jashoda Maya became blind light, always weeping, with making guilty Nanda Baba, that he has sold one Vechana. He has sold Krishna in change of some beautiful, costly ornaments, golden, because he has brought from Mathura. And always weeping. One day, sometimes he used to think that my boy has never gone to Mathura. He is anyhow cow herding, and evening he will come. So, sometimes in evening he used to take a golden pot to make aarti of Krishna, as he used to. But Krishna was night and so much night used to go. But Krishna never did it. And she was just standing always waiting for Krishna, they were weeping. One day when sun was in
the middle of sky,
sky, it was 12 in India in pressure, in hot summer. She took some toys of Krishna in his cloth, his little yellow cloth. She used to make wear to Krishna. She collected all and weeping. And he was on the gate, Nanda gate. Any Shakhi came and told Mother Yashoda, where you are going? Oh, I am going. Where my boy is there? My Kanaiya is there. I am going there. Oh, it is very far away from here. And in hot days, how can you go? Oh, I must go. Why you are going there? Oh, I am going to Vasudev and Devaki palace. And I will tell, I will request Devaki and Vasudev. Oh, king, oh, queen, I want to serve you. I will wash your all pots, vessels, cloth. I will broom your palace. But only in a day, you will have to give me chance that I will see your son. I don't want that he should be my son, but I want that he should be your son, but I want him. And telling, she became bent and rolling down. Ha, Kanaiya, ha, Krishna. So this, in this way, is my portion. This is separation. But in separation, always remembering Krishna pastimes, always, always. How? Govinda Damo Dharmadhavetti, Govinda Damo Dharmadhavetti, Govinda Damo Dharmadhavetti, Govinda Damo Dharmadhavetti. Nothing to cook. For whom Krishna, Yashoda Maiya will go? The vessels were never cleared. The pot,
sitting upside down,
they were like this, upshaped. And where cooking was done in chulha, chulha you know? Not a stove, Indian.
Furnace.
Yeah?
Indian furnace over.
Yeah, yeah. Never use. So, that made their drops there. Very lean and thin. Always remembering Krishna, Govinda, Dham. So, very, what pathetic scene. And there Krishna always remembering them. But what is the cause? What was the cause that death never made? Oh, very near. Oh, there are something. Why Krishna could not come in Vrindavan? He should come and again go to. But he never did. Why? There are some reasons. So we explain all these things. Very little, because only tomorrow we are here. So I want to give you. For this, I want that you should be very strong. Always remember Krishna in the line of Swamiji, Rupa Goswami. Don't be weak. Don't be weak. He has sent to help you all. I will try to help you all in all my ways. I think you have not been helped. That is why you are so weak. Some of them, you are very strong. I want that you should be very strong. Go, Prema.
Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Thank you.
Very quickly,
listen to your home.
No.
Krishna Lal ki
Jai. Bhakti Vedanta Narayan Maharaj ki
Jai.
Premanand
Hari Hari
Bol.
Anybody lost the box?
We can make phone calls to Mathura in Delhi. DJ can come. Because you know, in Tokyo we have no place. We have to stay in hotel and there is no booking facility. So 2 days without taking any food. We will arrive there, it will be Ekadasi.
I will have
to leave. No time to go and cook there, and I will
show. Should be ready for you.
We will come and we will cook.
Be ready.
Oh, okay. Will come. But 10 persons will take prasad and will take rest.
Okay.
He will bring must water chest and powder. Singhal halwa he will make.
Fresh.
Singhal halwa he will make and knows. Another thing.
This.
Don't forget. No.
Ask him.
You are okay?
We will get some food. One okay tomorrow. Is this curry flower?
Yeah.
Karnika?
He used to take it like this.
Found the food. Haribol.
Sometimes. Gaur Brahma. Haribol. You should always be careful of a tricky. A tricky is here.
Sachinandan Prabhu, Gaur Sundar Prabhu, please come. Don't use that bread. Never.
Kali.
Durga. Mahakali. Durga Kali.
Oh, bread is everywhere.
Never. Only to Bhadra, Kali, Mahakali, Durga, for all things. Not for Krishna and Gopi, Radha.
Why such a question?
Only this time it's not go around here and left me.
Oh, they have also
Why is doing this?
I'm doing a Katyani
food.
Is it okay for Katyani?
Yeah. Give it to Katyani. Where is Katyani? Where is Katyani? In
Tirgat! Oh, Tirgat. Yes, at Tirgat.
Katyani also. Come. Gaur Sundar Prabhu! Sarvabhauma Prabhu! Sarvabhauma Prabhu!
Sarvabhauma
Prabhu! Please ask who to listen to that. Please ask them to come here. Melt your all.
You need to keep your head around. You need to keep your
head around.
Time
to
Don't be afraid of it. Who slept in model today? Oh, yes, who has slept?
Bogart.
I'm smart.
So you give some instructions of how I might follow you better.
Oh, I've given all the instructions. So many bastards of instruction.
Personal instructions, just how I can associate with devotees here.
Go and do pranam, take the dust, and the dust. And what they will
do? Aturiya Das's temple there, should I go and continue going there and darshan? Aturiya Das's temple?
Yes, I think I can go.
Because I want to make money so I can
more strong, then I will give you a second.
Yeah. I just wanted to find out the Gopal mantra. Is that's something that
more strong. Otherwise, you quickly.
What should I do when I offer food? Because I'm doing a food business. Those crackers that you handed out, I'm doing a business with them.
And I will initiate you. Diksha. Oh. Now you can do anything. Oh. In Gaugraya. On Gaugraya. Radha Krishna.
Yeah, I want to make money in going to India for party.
You bless and toss with each golden spoon?
Yes, you can take any picture.
In the sunshine.
Yes, I better come in light glasses.
No, this kind of lighting is actually
kind of
better.
Yeah. Is it? It's taken the direct sunlight. Okay, it's all right in the shade then.
Oh, sorry. Shady lighting.
Here is good, under the white tent.
What about garlands? Flower garlands?
Can you laugh?
Can I laugh?
You'll never laugh. Go there and laugh. You can laugh. You can laugh. You can laugh. More mouth. You cannot laugh? Can you not laugh? You have no fear of laughing.
Anyone
need not laugh?
Haribo!
Where's
Madhu
Manga? You can bring
Lalit.
Lalit Mohan.
You can make love to
Devendranath.
Devendranath also. He has some.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Just look at the camera from the One more. Very good.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
And give my, bring my
Get on.
What are they gonna get? Oh, Danny Jackson?
Excuse me.
Danny Jackson?
No, 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 no.
Danny Jackson.
This one, 5 o'clock.
That's Teddy Bear.
Is it going higher or lower?
This is what's the sitting club.
Yeah.
Where's the lead one?
Bring here. One here. Hey. Only laughing person should be there. Oh, who cannot laugh, they should be. Should laugh? Why not laugh?
It is laughing.
The boy is laughing.
Just wait till someone's behind you and moves out.
Brenda.
Oh, well, you can make me...
No, it's good. It's good.
Okay. Someone's joking?
Hey, good job. We need to make the Vendranath laugh, everyone.
I'm not ticklish.
Hey.
Maharaj, can you look at the camera for a moment? Please?
Now this
quickly,
camera.
Quickly,
quickly.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
You have to take quickly. You got good ones?
Janardana Satya Kali Yuge Vipra Sri Harirnamo Mangalam Param Ayanu Vignanashanam Mangala Ayatanam Krishna Govindam Garudadvajam Madhavam Pundarikaksham Vishnu Narayanam Hari Vasudeva Jagannatham Achyuta Madhusudana Tatha Mukunda Ananta Adino Yasmarito Prathamam
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, H Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Thank you. Oh, Madhavananda.
I am asking Madhavananda Prabhu, we are sitting.
Oh, I thought you were talking to him. He didn't.
His name is not Madhavananda.
Oh.
Being on sugar cane.
Yes.
Like this side.
Yes, hi.
Tricky pain.
You want to put away?
I haven't even built the fire yet. Finish? Oh, 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 oh,
What is last then? Bhikchang Dehi. Bhikchang. Bhikchang. Bhikchang Dehi. When you take from any lady, then Bhagavad Bhikchang Dehi. From Jain, Bhavan Bhikchang Dehi. At first, how many lady? Not your wife, any other. Bhikchan. I thought you like this. Now, you'll come here. You'll sacrifice your men. One to sacrifice one time.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.